Nice. No one is getting that. Oh, nice point curve. That was very nice.
Very good. Very good. Go do that again.
She turned way better than Quigley.
Do it again. It was really good. So that's You'll have to do that part. So over the wingless, yeah, the tunnel back. Do not walk backwards. And don't go to the takeoff side of the pink jump. Can you hold on to her for a second?
Okay.
I just don't want dogs running into me.
No. I'm going to put a collar on the wood now.
Yeah. This is all funny and great, but you are overcomplicating it at a level that is astonishing. So, if she stays in your brain the whole time until she reads that jump. Over this jump into the tunnel. Turn. Walk towards the wing, looking at your dogs, sending her to the back.
I know that. I'm very aware.
Aww.
And he can change trajectory in a half
second. You do it all.
A millisecond.
You tend to overcomplicate things?
Yes.
Okay. And you can have your dog back if she can't wear a collar anymore.
Hey, Ellie, you can't wear a collar anymore.
Because she grabs it too much.
All right. I can tell.
Over.
Ellie. More attractive.
Hi.
Tell her you love her.
I didn't do anything.
Tell her you're grateful that she's in your life.
I don't know about that one.
Oh, well, then you can leave and take someone else's agility class. If you're not grateful to have your dog, you don't deserve her.
Are you ready?
I know she doesn't feel that way. She's mad at me right now.
Over toe.
White hand.
White hand.
Yes.
Over. Yes.
Nice. Yay.
All the dogs.
Oh, my goodness.
So, Tina.
Okay, I'm going to try.
What now?